on, guys? Today we are going to be making the part two of the Brawlhalla. This game. But yeah. All right. So last time we left off with the character selection and the weapons. But I think I did the weapons off camera. It depends. Wait. Okay. All right. Both Rayman. Yep. Okay, it works. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is I'm going to make the movement. So, yeah, I'm gonna make the movement. See, when I receive two to game or have her. Bro, there's something in my throat. Let's see. If I'm not gonna make a down button yet because that'll be later in the series. So I hate my voice. Up arrow. If left arrow and if right arrow pressed, then we will move. If left arrow pressed, we will change the X. Wait. I would say 10's about a good thing. Alright, minus 10. My gosh, not 0. Okay, like that. So now if I'm just testing. I go, ah. That's why. Gotta put it in there. Let's see, wait. Oh, wait, this is WASD, so it's A and D. Ah, that's B. Okay, D. There we go. So, bam. Okay, that seems pretty good. All right, I'm gonna move these guys down. Okay, so they're all not touching the ground, so I'm gonna go to set Y to probably right there. So minus 28. I'll just do minus 25. That's probably best. Yeah, looks good. That looks good. All right. Oh wait. Not in forever. No, not in the forever loop. Let's see. Bang, bang. Okay, yes, that does look like it's working. Okay. Now time to code the player one weapon. Go to player, probably. To player one. Bang. Bang. Okay, that is like terribly off center. I am going to make a custom block for this. Just call it player one weapon next. Touch screen refresh. Okay. Go to player one and then move this way about like 20 steps. Minus 20. Okay. And then I put a forever loop in here. Okay, let's see. Probably needs to be like minus 50. Yeah. No. Minus 40. Yes, that is perfect. That is perfect. That is perfect. And now, yes, it'll always stay with me. Okay, it'll always stay with me. That is good. Okay, now for the jumping. Up arrow pressed. P, let's have it go up like 30. So 30 times. Now I'll do like 15. Let's see. Wait, 30, so 2. Change Y by 2. And then change Y by. Then I hate my voice. boys. Okay. Bang. Oh, that's key up arrow. I meant to play W. Right. Okay, it needs to be faster. Half of 15. 15. How about 2? 7.5. It's 1.5. Oh, wait. Okay, that. Repeat 7 times. Alright, so 30 divided by 7. That's the number I need to put in the X. Ah, that's kind of weird. Yoink. And then yoink. Put a minus right here. Alright. Bang. And then wheat. Yeah, that's good. That looks good. I'm gonna change it so it's longer. So I'll do 14. Then 14. Yoink. Okay, yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. But I'm gonna make it so it's faster. So 30 divided by 14. That's the number we need to put in. Bang. And then bang. With a minus. Okay. Now. Why does that go up so gosh dang slowly? Holy crap. Let's see. I'm just gonna do the original back right here. Original is probably best. Link. But yeah. Okay, yeah, that's better, that's better, that's better. Instead, I'll do like 6, maybe. I don't know, 4, 6. Let me try. I know it's gonna be off center just for now. Okay, yeah, so 6 is better. Okay. Yeah, 6 is better. And then this works, and then you can jump. Okay, and I'm gonna duplicate. Okay, I know what to check. AD. Check AD. Check 80. So now. Okay, yeah. I was doing it so you can move like that. I do that all the time for my projects. Just go like that so you can move in the air. And the good thing about this is you can hold W and you can't like double jump. But guys, remember this is a scuffed version. And yeah. Okay. I'm gonna make gravity. Okay, let's see. Alright. So, just gonna get rid of this script and then title this Gravity. Just go like that. And then bam. And forever. Gravity. Alright. Okay, so set Y to, let's see. I'm gonna just do set Y to, let's just say 0. Then gravity, if, repeat until, then fighting arena. And then where's the not operator? If not touching that, then change y by minus one. And let's do change y by, let's do minus five. Put until touching fighting arena. Okay, let's see. Bang. Yeah, that works. That works a lot. And then if I move, oh yeah, I need to add the moving. And then I'm just gonna make it not a variable. Moving. And then moving. Okay, here we go. Yoink. Can you still move? And then if you jump, okay, that gravity works. And then you'll just fall. Okay. And then I'll make a little hitbox down here. So, die hit box. Okay, die hit box. Just put it. So, there's the hit box. I'll put it right there, right under it. Okay. You when I save to the game. Show. Then boom. Hide. Okay. Okay. Bang. Then if somebody watch it walks off the edge, then and they touch it. Okay, I will code that right now. Now I'll put this in moving. And then I'll wait, I'll make a new block. Check die. Okay. Check die. Okay. Let's see. Okay. If touching. If touching. I hit box. Then I'll make this part. And it should respawn you. Okay. Die hit box broadcast. Player one die. Okay. When I see player one die, set Y to 0. Oh my gosh. So Y to 0. Okay. Let's check. And then bounce, do that stuff, and then go down here, and then don't know why that's working, well, why that's not working. Okay, here, I have a better idea. So just go like that, and then set goes to factory 100 to 100. Okay. Okay. This might work now. Here. Okay. Don't know why that's not working. Cause check die. All right. Let's see. It looks like it's always in gravity. So. Yoink. And. And yoink. Okay, let me retry this. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, that works. That does work. Okay. And then set X. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Where does. Oh, right there. Okay. Minus 105. And then 0. Okay. Should work now. Bang. Pew. Boom. Yes, that works. That works. That works. That works really well. Boom. Okay. Yeah, that works. Okay. I'm now going to make this dude's. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. That's a lot of coding. Okay. Set Y to 0. Bring this down here. And set Y to 0. Okay. And then gravity. Gravity 2. And moving 2. Now this is when I can, okay, so gravity, okay, I'll just put this, let's see, edit, okay, fine, moving, alright, I'm just checking if, like, anything's on the screen, refresh, okay, now I'll put this in player 2. And then put this in moving 2 and check AD. Check AD 2. Okay. Okay, so this is left arrow and this is right arrow and then up arrow. Check 82 and then check 82. Okay. And then just put this in here. Okay. Now for the gravity. Just grab this, put it in there. Oh gosh. Why did I do that? Okay. I did not break anything. Okay, that's good. Gravity, put that in player 2. Okay. Put there. And then. Okay. Check die. Wait. Okay, I can't edit it in this one. And then. Check I 2. Okay. And then I'll check this to see if it's running without screen refresh. Okay, yes it is. It is. That's okay, because I have scratch add-ons. Edit run without screen refresh. Okay. Check die 2. And then put that one there. And that one there. Okay. And then in the die, if touching touching die hitbox broadcast player 2 die. No, I see player 2 die. See if player 2 die. Go to here. Next up, this is 0. Okay. Now this should be working. Why is that not? Oh, stupid. Gravity and moving. Gravity 2 and moving 2. Okay. There we go. That's better. And then if I die. Yep. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, now find time for the player 2 weapon. I mean, player 1 weapon. Okay. Player 1. Player 2 weapon next. Okay, I know that one was running out of screen refresh. Hello, cat. Okay. And then what was the coding? Go to player 1, change x by minus 40. Okay. Go to player 2. And change x by minus 40, okay. That's minus 40. Minus 40, okay. Bang. Okay. And let's see. Bang, 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 bang. Okay. And then this one. They both die. Okay, that's good. Oh, wait. There we go. Okay. This is working. All right. Well, that concludes it for this episode. But yeah, I shall see you all in the next episode. Bye, everybody.
It's hard, it's cold.